I think the fear I would have is that the social harms that arise out of the internet, well, in Asia, more so than in the USA, for example, in Asia, there is a genuine problem with addiction. And some people question the level of, how can it be addiction, but I think there's a genuine problem with addiction. It's basically people who, we have to use internet on all the time. They don't leave their houses. I mean, they're in a room, they eat at the table. I mean, what else can you call it? No? So I think that's a serious problem in Asia. There's some evidence of gaming, what we call gaming addiction. They're talking about 8% of young people being addicted. So some concerns there, and this area is understudied.